Finally, authorities say a Georgia man ran back into a burning home to save his beer. The man, who normally walks with a cane, sprinted back into the Columbus, Georgia house after everyone else was evacuated. He was able to escape without being burned and managed to save several cans of beer.